Coronavirus new variant in New York City alarmed researchers. Recently, researchers expressed worry about a new variant that emerged in the US. It was detected in New York City and they found this new variant a potential threat against vaccines. The team at Columbia University Medical Center said, "We observed a steady increase in the detection rate from late December to mid-February, with an alarming rise to 12.7% in the past 2 weeks." According to CNN, viruses mutate all the time and the ability isn't exclusive to SARS-CoV-2. Both influenza and HIV have high mutation rates, which is why effective vaccines have been difficult for scientists to develop. The chances for a virus to mutate depends on several factors, but infecting a host cell is likely the biggest. For the coronavirus, the more people it infects and the longer sick people are infected, the greater the odds for the pathogen to mutate. And for each mutation, an aspect of the virus may shift for better or worse. A mutation may happen inside a patient's body littered with billions of viral copies. While the built-in error corrector of the virus will eliminate as much as it can, however, a few mutations or patterns of mutations persist and are passed from the parent virus to the new copies, giving birth to virus variants. In the preprint version of the study, the team named the variant B.1.526 that emerged in NYC. Researchers believe that the variant has affected several people from diverse neighborhoods in the city while scattered in the Northeast. If true, the variant is homegrown in the city rather than being introduced from another territory. Regardless, the variant is a threat to current vaccines because its mutation can help it dodge antibodies. The evasion is associated with natural immunity after COVID-19 and monoclonal antibody treatments. Thus, vaccines that induce antibodies against the virus are expected to be effective versus this new variant. Furthermore, researchers identified that the E484K mutation in the B.1.526 is the same concerning mutation determined in B.1.351 or the South Africa variant. The latter is thought to evade antibodies elicited by vaccines too. The said mutation has been traced back to at least 59 various lineages of the virus. They suggested that the mutation is evolving separately in and out of the US through a phenomenon called convergent evolution. This type of evolution could result in similar but unrelated traits between strains, which might give the coronavirus a huge advantage. Thank you.